That looks better, I think. We all agree? We're good?
Yo, Marksman, is that you?
It is.
Marksman!
Where are you? Dutch, where are you? Yes!
Yo!
Yeah, it's me.
Stay critical of your opponents and yourself. Enemy move.
This gun has some nuts recoil, but it is strong. Tell you what, I really like a lot of the additions to the game that let you edit guns to be a bit more different. Be a bit more different.
Fucking way. Marksman! Marksman!
Hi, Dutch. I'm gonna mute for a second. Sorry, I'm trying to get a point across. But it seems like every gun basically has to be a three shot. Because every gun can have an ammo conversion to improve the damage of the weapon down to three bullets, right? Like, so, it basically means every decent competitive weapon is going to three-shot you. Let's hope there's no one here waiting. Obviously, I didn't know where he would be there. That was my fault. I'm fucking dumb for that.
Yeah, Mark, you got it.
Oh, I fucking heard him last second. Open that damn door. Oh!
I heard him behind.
How long does it take to defuse?
Not very long.
Marksman! Oh my god, it's Marksman!
I'll be honest, I didn't know his arm for so long.
I'm fucking loving it right now.
I didn't know his plan for so long.
Yo, put it in the chat right now, did you? Kids? Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and gun. Enemy moving with the bomb.
Recon, give me ice. Recon airborne, eyes up. Okay. Okay, that was. Oh, you can go out this little thing. I didn't know this was a spot. Look at that.
He's got
dogs.
I didn't know it was a spot. It's armed this side, so he should be over here.
Oh my god, this is smart.
That was fucking gnarly.
That was a career ender.
That was fucking gnarly.
Bro, Marksman, calm down.
He's 13 and 0. That's gotta be him. Look at this. The movement. Mouse and keyboard. It's not even...
It is true. Mouse and keyboard is kind of nice, close range. I definitely couldn't do that shit on controller. I am ass. I can aim, because, you know, aim assist is kind of easy, but I can't move for shit on controller. We have the bomb. I know I suck at it. Alright, you guys are... You just kill everybody now. I wasted my dogs. I'm sad about this. There's no way they get all the dogs, right? Yeah, I was gonna say, he's got a pistol. You gonna kill all of them?
Damn, bro. We're getting shit on.
Look at them all. How's he supposed to kill them all? Yeah, a couple, I understand. But all of them? No way. You started on controller? Yeah, I played controller for 20 years, man. I've only played PC for 3. Oh my god, the timing. Right when I put my gun away because he went to the side. That was unluckier than shit. I started playing with H1Z1. I moved on to Fortnite. And Fortnite was my first real PC game with PC settings and actually playing a good amount. And I went pro in that game with CLG. I played for a couple years in the competitive scene. Qualified for a lot of the finals that I played in. And then I quit because I didn't enjoy the game anymore. Mostly because of the decision making when it came to vehicles. Ballers, mech robots, airplanes, yada 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 yada. Recon aloft. We got eyes. You know? God, this gun has some range. Nope, we're good. They got through, Hardy. Ever go back to controller? Oh, I know where they went. Activating the bomb. Probably not. Bomb is planted. Yo, what kind of ninja shit is that, bro? His feet just disappeared. The guy's a fucking wizard. Like, what happened to his footsteps, man? They were like... Oh my god, did you see the body? That's what happened to his footsteps. He has the flying perk. I didn't even know there was a perk. He can just take off anytime he wants. We saw his footsteps because he was on the ground, then poof, gone. Ooh, that was bad on my part. I should have waited. I knew there was more than one. Oh, does dead silence hide your footsteps from tracker? Temporarily makes your footsteps silent, gun melee. That might be a thing, honestly. That's interesting if that, it doesn't say it covers it. I can understand it would make sense logically. It says makes footsteps silent, but tracker doesn't have anything to do with sound, does it? Enemies leave behind a footprint trail. No, so it doesn't have anything to do with audio, but it would make sense. I like the idea. All right, thumbs up. He says he's got the clutch. Followed through with it. Well played and well earned. Followed through with it. I like it. I'm unmuted.
Game with fucking marksman.
I can't talk in chat. Type. GG.
Bad, bad, bad. You stood.
GG, thank you for. Marksman, I love you.
I love you, Mark.
I love you too. Nice clutch. Nice clutch. Nice clutch. Wonderful individuals. Wonderful. That was the nicest COD lobby we've ever been in.